Veteran actress turned politician Kiran Kher has returned to work after taking a few months break post the diagnosis of multiple myeloma, a type of blood cancer. Taking to her Instagram handle, the senior actress shared a picture of herself from her living room and could be seen carrying out her political work commitments diligently. Kiran Kher, who is also a member of parliament, virtually inaugurated a few new oxygen plants in Chandigarh. Soon after she posted the picture, her husband and veteran actor Anupam Kher was seen cheering for her as he commented, "Well done." Meanwhile, fans of the actress also showered their love upon her and expressed their happiness at seeing her doing fine. While one of her fans wrote, and I quote, "Happy to see you back in action. God bless you with a long, healthy life." Another fan commented, "Glad to see you feeling better." Earlier, Kiran Kher had also featured in a live video session of her son, Sikandar Kher. Notably, earlier this year, in the month of April, Anupam Kher broke the news about Kiran Kher battling cancer. In a statement posted on Twitter, Anupam wrote, and I quote, "Just so that rumors don't get the better of a situation, Sikandar and I would like to inform everyone that Kiran has been diagnosed with multiple myeloma, a type of blood cancer. She is currently undergoing treatment and we are sure she will come out of this stronger than before. We are very blessed that she is being looked after by a phenomenal set of doctors." While calling Kiran Kher a fighter, the statement further added, "She's always been a fighter and takes things head on. She's all heart and that's why she has so many people that love her. So keep sending your love to her in your prayers and in your heart. She is well on her way to recovery. And we thank everyone for their support and love." Anupam and Sikandar.